Tonight, these four people meet to compete for the prizes of a lifetime on... The Price is Right, presented by America's largest-selling headache remedy, Anacin, for fast relief of headache pain. And now your host on The Price is Right, Bill Cullen.
And good morning to you. Hi there. Hi. There you are. Hello. Hello there. Hi. Thank you all. And welcome to The Price is Right. I want to say, first of all, the very merriest of Christmas to you and yours. I hope you didn't eat too much. Oh, and my mother-in-law, Emmeline, was in town before the holidays, and I'm so proud. I want to show you the gift she gave me, and did you ever in your life? Is that not beautiful? Huh? Thank you very much, and it's certainly keeping the spirit. Next time, just give me spirits. Now, let's go over here and say hello to our bargain hunters. Here's our champion. Miss, how do you do your last name again?
Soifer.
Soifer. Miss Ann Soifer, a business machine operator from Providence. This is her second week. She won a total last week of $20,523. Oh, that's great. What did you win last week, Ann?
21 pieces of rattan furniture and the most beautiful diamond ring you ever saw.
It sure was beautiful. Here is Mr. Patsy D. Benedetto, an engineer from Kenosha, Wisconsin.
That's right, Bill. Kenosha, Wisconsin.
Married, are you, Pat?
Yes, Bill. We've been married for 3 years.
Good.
And we finally hit the jackpot. We're expecting our first baby in March.
Well, congratulations to both of you. Here is Mrs. Doris Kaminer.
That's right, Bill.
A housewife from Dover, New Jersey. Do you have children, Doris?
Yes, Bill. I have a girl and a boy. Susan is 8 and Scott was just 5.
You have 2 at your house, huh? Bigger jackpot than yours, Mr. Benedetto.
Right.
Here's Mr. Christy Christos.
That's
Manager from Kalamazoo, Michigan. What brings you here, Christy?
I'm on a vacation here, Bill.
Uh-huh.
I was born in New Jersey, and it's the first time I've been back here in 20 years.
Well, welcome back. Do you like it?
Yes, sir.
All righty. Now, before we start our game, we'd like to give each of you a wonderful Christmas gift package from the makers of Anacin. And there's Tony with it right there. All right, let's play Price is Right. Now, you bid for the merchandise we present. You go as high as you like and stop when you like. It goes to the one who bids the highest without going over the actual retail price. Big winner comes back again next week and takes on 3 new challenges. Actually, the big winner comes back again next year, isn't that right? And takes on 3 new challenges. All right, now, watch our turntable right here. It's going to spin, and Brother Don, tell us about the first item going up for bids.
An entertainment unit. TV, hi-fi, radio, and tape recorder. The Fantasia model by Grundig Majestic. An impressive imported design in a beautiful Black Forest cabinet of walnut veneers and solids. On one side, it has a monaural two-speed professional quality tape recorder with record storage shelves above. Slide the center door back for the big 24-inch black and white television set. And behind the sliding door on the other side, complete stereophonic equipment, including a powerful 12-tube AM and stereo FM radio with shortwave and a precision-built 4-speed automatic stereo phonograph. This unusual Grundig Majestic unit features multisonic tone control for perfect tone adjustment and a 7-speaker sound system. Price Authority, Majestic International Sales, Division of the Wilcox Gay Corporation, Chicago, Illinois. Bill, please.
Thank you, Don. And ladies, minimums are $100. You may open anywhere you'd like. Mrs. Soifer, we begin with you.
$500.
Okay, Mr. DiBenedetto?
I'll say 6, Bill.
600 to Mrs.
Oh, Bill, that would sure look beautiful in my living room. I'll say $800.
Pretty big. Our living room would look beautiful in this. Mr. Christos, 800 to you.
900.
And now we range from 5 to 9, and we're back to Mrs.
1,000.
Even 1,000, sir.
I'll bid 1,100.
Up to 11?
I'll say 1,200, Bill.
And Christy?
13.
Range 1 to 1,300, Miss Soifer?
14.
14 it is, sir.
15, Bill.
Miss Cameron. That means final bids. You are 1,200, top is 15, and it's your last bid, Mrs. Kaminer. Five seconds.
I'll say 1,750, Bill.
Mr. Christos is 13. This is your last bid, sir.
I'll say 1,900.
Mrs. Soifer is 14. It's her last bid.
2,000.
Mr. DiBenedetto is 15. Last bid of the game.
I'll freeze, Bill.
It's over. All right, here are the bids. $2,000 high, $1,500 low, $1,750 and $19. And here is your entertainment unit right here. Actual retail price in the envelope. It is $2,995. Miss Soifer, you have done it again. 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 And there you are. Nice. Got a bonus, too. Oh, well, with that beautiful hi-fi set you have there, we're going to give you a little quiz on music. Do you have, in your estimation, a good ear for music?
Fairly.
All right, good. Because we're going to test that ear of yours for music right now. Now, we're not going to let you see what's happening behind you. Would you take off your glasses while Junie puts the... Now, hear that? Now, don't look or don't even try. You're listening at the moment to a drum and a bass setting the beat. Now, we're going to add up an instrument. We're going to add an instrument very carefully and very slowly. And if you can name the instrument we add within 10 seconds, you win $100. And every time you can identify another instrument that's been added, we'll double it. 100, 200, 400, 800, and so on. All right. Now, in 10 seconds from the time I say go, we're going to ask you to identify this instrument.
Piano.
You say piano, and you have $100. We're going to add another one for 200. Let's see if you can run it up. Listen.
Clarinet.
I beg your pardon?
Clarinet.
No, not a clarinet.
Saxophone
it is. You have $200. Now listen. Listen carefully. Any idea?
Clarinet.
No, it's not a... It's held in another grip. All right, you missed that one. You're still trying for four. What's the new one? Hear it?
That's a
no, that's not a clarinet either. That's something else.
I don't know.
All right, listen here. What do you think?
I'll take clarinet.
A clarinet? No, it's not a clarinet. Make a guess. It's like a... You want to make a guess?
I don't know.
Trumpet. Yeah, you got a trumpet. That's right. All right, now let me tell you. Thank you, Dave Carey, and you're a magnificent organization. Let me tell you what happened. You identified the piano in spite of the fact that Dave Carey was playing it. You also, that was 100. You identified the saxophone to make it 2. You missed out on the flute. You missed out on the trumpet, but you came back and recognized the trumpet, so that makes you $400 in all. The last was a tuba, the other was a flute. So you got $400 in cash. Congratulations on the Price is Right. Now, we'll have another interesting prize for you in just a moment, but now a word about Anacin.
Most headaches today are tense, nervous headaches. What do doctors recommend for headache pain? 3 out of 4 doctors recommend the ingredients in Anacin. Of the 4 leading pain relievers, only Anacin has a special ingredient to relax tension.
Or with tension headaches, pain mounts up. You feel dull, depressed. Tension puts nerves on edge. Aspirin, with its 1 pain reliever, has no special ingredient to relax tension. Add buffering, still nothing special for tension. Only Anacin of the 4 leading headache remedies has special ingredients to relieve pain fast, help overcome depression fast, relax tension fast.
I feel great. Headache's gone and my stomach isn't upset.
And no wonder. Anacin is like a doctor's prescription. That is, a combination of ingredients, a particular combination that brings fast relief without upsetting your stomach. Remember, aspirin, even with buffering, has no special ingredient for tension. Take Anacin for fast, fast, incredibly fast relief.
And I was just back there changing my tie. This is another gift I got. I will not mention the name of the donor. Now, you ready for another one? This time, if you will. Watch the draperies way over there to your left, as far as you can see. And here's our next item going up for bids. Brought it on.
A 1962 Mercury. The all-new Mercury Meteor, sized as a perfect balance between big cars and compacts. This luxurious Meteor custom four-door sedan is styled in sultana white with elegant contrast interior of blue metallic crushed vinyl and cloth. It's equipped with heater defroster and long-life coolant, plus optionals of Mercomatic transmission, radio and antenna, white sidewall tires and wheel covers, and it's powered by an economical 6 engine. This dashing new Mercury Meteor custom 4-door sedan will be yours for a Merry Christmas if the price is right. Price Authority, Lincoln Mercury Division, Ford Motor Company, Dearborn, Michigan.
There it is, and lovely it is, too. We begin with Mr. D. Benedetto. I'll remind you that you're bidding, remind all of you, you're bidding for the Mercury Meteor at its FOB delivered price, Detroit, Michigan. Mr. D. Benedetto, $100 minimums.
I'll start off $500.
Thank you. Ms. Kaminer?
I'll say $600, Bill.
Mr. Christos?
Boy, Bill, this would look wonderful in front of my home.
I'll say.
I would say,
Six to you.
$700.
Seven to Miss Soyfer, our sweepstakes winner from last week, by the way.
I say $800.
Eight to Mr. D. Benedetto, who started.
I'll say $1,000.
Even $1,000, Ms. Kaminer?
$1,200, Bill.
To you, Mr. Christos?
$1,400.
It's up to $14, Ms. Soyfer. You're Soyfer, you're eight.
$15.
Mr. D. Benedetto.
$1,800, Bill.
$18, ma'am.
$2,000.
Sir.
$2,100.
Ms. Soyfer? Your last bid, your 15, top 21?
25.
Final. Mr. D. Benedetto, you're...
Is that a six-cylinder or an eight-cylinder, Bill?
Six. Six-cylinder. Vela check. Six.
Six-cylinder.
Yep.
What was high, 21?
25.
25.
5 seconds.
I'll say 28, Bill.
Ms. Kaminer is 2,000. Last bid.
50, Bill.
Mr. Christos is 21.
3,000.
And how much?
3,000.
2,950 is top. Minimums are 100.
3,050.
Right. Okay, that makes you high. Here are the bids. 2,500. That's low. 2,800. 2,950. 3,050 high. There is your Mercury over there. And let's check on the actual retail price. It is $2,700. $38.20. Most points for you, get it again. Mr. D. Benedetto just barely went over. There you are.
I don't believe it.
It is all yours.
Yeah, two of them.
Most of our contestants are chosen from our studio audience. If you'd like to see our show in person, don't write to me. Instead, the idea is to get tickets for the show, and you don't write to me or to the show. You write instead on a postcard telling when you'd like to have the tickets to this address. NBC Guest Relations, Box 13, Radio City Station, New York, 19, New York. Please print clearly and mail your cards if you can at least 6 weeks ahead of the date you'd like to see our show. There's just about that much of a delay on the tickets. All right. Now, if you'll all get set at home, here it comes. The current price is White Sweepstakes. All it takes, your estimate of the price of the item, that's all. Send in all the cards you like. If you're the winner, like Ms. Soyfer here was last week, not only do you win the prize, but then we bring you to New York and you appear as a contestant on the program. So if you're ready, take a good look and listen carefully.
What's your bid for a beaver jacket and mink coat? Two fabulous furs by Schiaparelli, New York. The jacket is fashioned of fine rose beige sheer dyed beaver in wrap clothing design with cuffed sleeves and a setback collar of Arcturus mink. The magnificent coat has lush full body styling in Ember Stewart Autumn Haze mink with cocktail length cuffed sleeves and a dramatic deep cape collar. Both Schiaparelli furs, beaver jacket and mink coat, will be yours if you win the fur sweepstakes.
All right, to win the fur sweepstakes and become a contestant on the program, send us your estimate of the total price of the two furs to the penny. Send as many cards as you like. John, may we have the details on the sweepstakes, please?
Certainly may, Bill. Just write your name and residence address on a postcard only with your total price for the mink coat and beaver jacket. Address your card to Fur Sweepstakes, The Price is Right, Post Office Box 224, New York 46, New York. All cards must be in our hands no later than midnight January 3rd. Cards will be chosen at random, and on the telecast of January 8th, five lucky persons will have their cards picked at random, and the first card with the exact total price will be the winner. If none of the five cards has the exact price, the winner will be the first card drawn which has the highest estimate without going over the actual retail price. Anyone connected with The Price is Right, and anyone who has appeared on the program is ineligible. Mail handling for the sweepstakes is under the supervision of an independent organization. Decision of the judges is final. What do you say, Santa?
Oh, please remember to estimate two furs at their New York price, exclusive of all retail taxes. There you are. Now, if you'll all watch the turntable again, where the pretty Christmas tree is, it's going to spin, and here's our next item going up for bids.